The sheriff is on his way. He's going to deal with you guys. Thank you very much.
Okay.
All right, it's Casey Cameron Boy here, working on a First Amendment audit with Downey Transparent Eye. Like, share, and subscribe. Let's see how it goes here. Damn, what is he doing? They tripped me out. Oh. Huh? Why? I like what you're doing. Mm-hmm. That's electricity or something, huh? You messing with it? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, go ahead, go ahead. I like what you're doing, bro. Come on, bro.
Like what I'm doing?
Yeah. Isn't the interest, you know, those cables, and I don't know what the heck are you, where you connect them. I know, no. Just go ahead, bro. We're not bothering you. Like,
it's fucking weird, bro.
I'm sorry, bro. It's just...
I'm trying to do my job, bro.
No, me too, Me too. Like, I'm not trying to bug you, bro. Huh?
What's your job?
Record.
Record?
Yeah, it says MAGA News right here.
News?
Yes. Making audits great again. Hmm? First Amendment audits. Have you ever heard of it? It's a First Amendment.
A what?
It's called the First Amendment. Freedom to record, freedom of speech, freedom of press. I mean.
Yeah, I know. People do that.
Yeah. Thank you, though. It's pretty cool, bro. Hey, there's two green...
So you work for a submission army or... No?
There's two green cables, bro. Oh, no. Actually, one is lighter than the other one,
bro.
Are
you going to put them up or what? Right there? That's where it goes, right?
What?
That's where it goes.
Myself,
huh?
He said he can put it on himself.
You're not going to put it up yourself, bro?
No, it's a little bit too heavy. I'm a small dude.
Hey, do you need some help? We can help you, man.
You probably have a big heart, dude.
Will help you?
I'm not allowed to work on the job site.
No, go ahead and work, bro. Like, I'm really interested in that, bro. Like there's two white cables or just one? No, that's the end. That's crazy,
that's
dude.
That's ground, right? Ground and...
That's what I'm trying to find out.
The red is actually electricity, and the white too, and the green...
The green is so ground, I know, right? It's the ground, I
neutral?
Think.
Neutral?
Is it? Holy damn. Sorry, bro. We're not trying to bug you. We're just... Yeah. So that's all that equipment they use, bro.
Hey, you have a lot of equipment there, bro?
Huh? Hey, you see that? I didn't even know the names of those things, bro.
No?
No?
No.
It's weird. I don't know.
They just touch our stuff now. Now they're gonna think that we're and I don't know, like look like a trompo right there, bro.
Yeah.
Look at that.
That's pretty crazy.
All I know that those are tenazas, right?
Those are pinzas.
Pinzas. Right. That's crazy, dude. See, I don't even know the name. So, that's a 916 or what is it? Eh? That's a 916 and then that probably goes. So, there is a cable that goes into the ground and then.
Those goes in there.
That's what I'm assuming because they have the same cables there.
Yeah, because
they have
that's
the same
the
cables
screws,
and then
the screws gonna go there.
Yeah.
And then when
that's crazy,
the screws gonna be there, and then what they do, they put it together right there, and then that's what the lighting. So you see how it is?
So the cables go inside the tube or where they're posed, whatever you want to call it.
The four holes right there.
Uh huh.
So this one is actually the top, isn't it? Because those are actually the base.
So that's where you bolted. Is that right?
That's
how you say it.
Mm hmm. So. And this guy is so.
Hey, can you move? Like, I'm trying to get the shots of the tools there.
Please, feel me.
I'm asking you a question.
Who are you?
Okay, can you move a little bit? I'm trying to get a shot of those
wires.
Guys?
I'm sorry.
We don't answer no question.
Well, hey, there's nobody being rude or nothing.
No.
Oh no, we're not being rude.
We're not being rude.
Hey, how being rude? Voice. We haven't been rude, right?
I have a tone.
Yeah. For what?
You have a tone too.
No, actually, I don't.
Yeah, you do. You came in with the audio, but anyway, so that's where
we
stand it up.
That's good though. Thank you because. We have Jesus in our heart.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
We're not doing anything wrong. I tell them.
Oh,
I tell them we're not.
What are you talking about?
Hey, I'm new to the religion, bro, so I'm trying to, like.
How
did
Jesus respond,
like,
my friend?
With love, man.
Hey,
exactly. Yeah, I'm trying to. I'm new to it, bro. He's my pastor. I mean,
oh, amen. That's awesome.
I'm trying to, you know, like I tell him, I'm working here. I'm not bugging him. Like.
Okay, so if some person just randomly comes up and talks to you and wants to ask questions, man, then you, as a believer of Christ, it's important that we respond in love.
It's fucking uncomfortable, bro.
Hey.
Well, you got me there. You're right on that. No, he's right.
Come on, no.
looking at you. No, I get you, bro. I get you. And I'm sorry if I made...
We're not cussing at you guys.
We're not.
That's my coworker.
I'm sorry if I, yeah, if I like...
Maybe he need to have Jesus in his heart, man.
Yeah, I think everybody does.
Yeah, we do, bro. We do.
You mind me asking me what you guys are doing out here?
I'm filming, sir.
For what?
I'm working on a project. I got interested on all those cables there. And
interested in cables?
Yeah, all those cables there. They're coming out of the poles. I mean, I've never seen that before.
And this guy is filming it.
You don't have my permission, bro. Does he have permission to do that?
Nope. He doesn't have permission.
I'm calling the cops on you. Oh, okay. Thank you. That's the irony there. No, but hey, bro, like, can you continue? That's pretty cool, bro. Damn. Have you ever done these type of things? Hey, Donnie, yep. Have you ever done these type of jobs and stuff?
Yeah, I have done wires. So. I used to do Ka-Fi and Capri.
Because I'll be honest, dude, I would just kind of like whatever. I don't know. Well, that's the reason why he has those collars and stuff. But there now there's a yellow one too. And I don't see any yellow one over there. No, we're about to leave. We're just finishing our...
We're not bothering you. We're not bothering anybody.
Bro, we're not even talking to you. You keep interjecting. Like, I'm talking to my pastor here, man. That's very crazy, dude.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Can you not take a picture of me, sir?
I got a picture of him.
Just put it on Pornhub or something.
You take pictures of him?
What are you going to do with
I was interested on the cables there, sir. That sounds weird, but I mean, I never seen that. Is everything good?
Oh, good. Can I help you guys with anything?
No, we just...
It feels like you're trespassing, man.
Trespassing?
Trespassing what?
What you're doing over here is where everybody's working.
No,
and
that's
you...
fine. We'll just call it.
That's what you call that?
But why are you being hostile?
Hey, hostile is not me, man.
You know that police are actually the ones that went and got Jesus and killed him, right? So you're pretty much like getting someone to just come and kill me and probably crucify me, you know? Like, don't play like that, bro. I thought you had Jesus and you're... And this is not a joke, bro. Like I'm actually like very religious, bro, and I'm not trying to... People might think this is a game, but it's not,
maybe,
man.
Maybe we should tell him.
Like, I'm not.
Everything
not.
Good? What can we help you?
No, we just passed, bro, and I told him, hey, look what he's doing, and I mean...
You can probably go on Google and check out...
I think I'll do that. I think I'll do that.
It's a little
uncomfortable.
Can I ask you a question?
I'm sorry, bro.
In a good way. Can I ask you a question? So, this is a Salvation Army, right?
So it's you know like we're tight. It's a little uncomfortable. So I'm.
Yeah, I understand. I understand. I'm just gonna finish and leave.
We appreciate it if you can stop doing what you're doing.
No, not really, bro. Not really.
Not really. Okay. Well then.
Sure. In a good thing. This is actually what we're doing, the First Amendment protected.
Activity. I told him.
I'm not saying that.
I told him.
No, that's what we're doing. Actually.
You're saying you want to learn about electrical.
Yes.
We Google, you know, take a class.
Electrical safety and...
Better than looking...
This is what we do.
That's how you start. That's how you get a passion for something.
That's exactly. So what...
You see what I mean?
Why are you here?
We are...
I was filming that.
We're like...
I just told you, go on Google and you can learn more.
I am. No, so I am.
He doesn't let me finish.
Oh, it's because we were talking before.
My bad, bro. I didn't want to interrupt you.
Go ahead.
So you interrupted us.
Okay. So
we apologize.
So look, it's uncomfortable that you guys are standing here filming us. So I'm asking, can you guys...
No, you weren't here. So the guy is...
I'm right here now. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, that doesn't matter. Though.
Thank you. You're a witness then that we weren't doing anything wrong, sir.
No,
thank you.
Accusing you guys of doing anything.
Thank you.
I'm not accusing
I'm
you.
I'm asking you nicely.
We've been polite.
I already told you guys what I was doing. I told you, right?
Told, we understand
this is a First Amendment protected activity.
No one
we have the right
that.
To film and publish.
No one is saying that.
Their business.
Yes.
And it's... rude to be out here filming.
Actually, it's not.
It's not. It is rude that you guys are trying to stop me.
It's not.
Your feelings are not going to trump our rights, sir. I'm sorry if you feel that way.
Everybody else getting offended by you being out here, you don't think it's rude because you're bothering somebody?
It's not. I wasn't bothering you. We're talking. We saw the poll that you guys have there, and we started like talking to each other. That's all. And then
that's when he interrupted.
So then my coworker tells me, like, hey, man, like, this is uncomfortable, like they're over here filming.
I get it. See something, say something. I'll get it. I completely understand
that. If you say something, how do you respond?
I don't have to answer.
You don't have to
answer.
But if someone is saying it's uncomfortable for you to be sitting here filming them, and yet you continue to film them.
I just got to finish my project. You guys stopped me from doing like
we're recording
my little
the whole
filming
block.
There.
No disrespect, sir, but you said you're filming this electrical pole.
Yeah.
You are a pastor that you said right here?
No, I'm not a pastor.
Okay.
But he pastors me, though. He pastors me. He pastors me.
Occasionally, went to
school. I did say that.
I went to school to become a pastor, but I'm not a full-time pastor.
Yeah, but he pastors me.
You're sitting here making a false accusation saying that you're out here to look at an electrical pole.
I am.
And he says, no, you're not. You're out here to see responses of people's reactions on how you guys do your things.
No, no, I actually was filming on that. So just add, it's on video, it's on my body camera before I even start filming.
Okay, well, all of us being out here, it's becoming a problem.
What kind of problem? Because you're accusing us of trespassing. We're not trespassing.
Okay, well, let me retract.
You're trespassing on public property. You're sticking your hand on public property. So
it's bothering employees from working. And so if we're asking you very nicely.
I'm being rude, bro.
Where are you guys here? Where are you here?
Well, you have to. We're just asking.
Sir, I already told them. We just asked
you.
I got interested in that.
I can't.
Well, I'm going to disengage from all of you. Don't please don't talk to me. I'm going to disengage. I'm not gonna talk to you.
What is the purpose of that?
I'm just gonna keep filming the wires.
Why are you like that? We didn't do nothing to you.
We have not done anything to you guys, man. Just go back to work, guys. It's not even a big deal.
We're just asking you nicely why you're here.
Yeah, because you said that. Somebody said the word trespassing.
Nobody's trespassing. We're just asking you nicely. And you're just being rude.
There's a bunch of bolts.
Okay,
if we leave, people think that we're wrong. We're not in the wrong. This is actually anybody. Anybody.
You guys are going to think that you guys won. What if we do this? What if we do this? What if, hey?
I don't know.
Yeah, he's calling the cops.
How do you know?
Tell the boss
that's an irony, man.
How do you know he's calling the cops?
That's what they did. Nah, I didn't even talk to them. I already disengaged to them. I mean,
look at these guys.
Hey, better be careful, bro, because the hydraulic system might fall and that's going to fall on top of you.
Look at these guys right here.
If you have issues, you can come in.
We don't have no issues, sir.
And talk to whoever is in charge.
We have no issues.
Bro, we don't have no issues.
Let's just disengage, bro, and then just finish my little thing. Hey, you know what I was thinking? That
you
we should go eat?
You guys are not being professional.
If you call the cops, we'll wait for it.
If you call the cops, we'll wait for it. Just call an appointment, talk to someone in charge, and they'll give you all the explanation. We don't have nothing to hide.
We don't need it.
All right.
Yes, sir. What's up?
We're done here. Joshua, I'm sorry, you won't be able to finish the work inside.
No, you guys, Joshua can finish the work. We're leaving
right now. We're calling. The sheriff is on his way. He's going to deal with you guys. Thank you very much.
Okay. All right. So it was useless. It was useless. Bye, Luis. Bye, Luis.
Well, from this moment now on, if the cops do something to us, you guys are going to be liable.
Bye, Luis.
You guys are going to be liable for this.
Adios, Luis.
No, bro, don't get mad, bro. I'm not doing anything, bro.
Hey,
I understand, bro. I never bother you, man.
Relax, bro.
I'm not even being hostile to you.
It's not a big deal, man. Hey, you're a cop caller. Cop caller. That's not Jesus-like, you know that, right?
Yeah, you that can get me killed, bro. Honestly, that's pretty messed up, bro. That's pretty dirty, actually.
You know, sir, that's not Jesus-like. Seriously.
That's it, bro. Just disengage from them.
No, go ahead, bro. Finish your job, man. There's no big deal. There's
only
camera, man.
You're not gonna lose your job, bro. Don't do it. Don't do it.
The cameras right there. You're under cameras 24 hours, man. What are you talking about? And the cops not gonna do anything, bro.
Well, we just wait for the cops. Let's go and wait for the cops. Yeah.
We'll wait for the cops.
And I'm showing the video that I was never rude. I got evidence.
Alright.
So, I ain't tripping. Alright, they actually did call the sheriff. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. You're gonna go get educated inside. So, yep. Yeah, that's it. Yep, that's it. That guy was very professional last time. So, later.
Hola.
No, later. Okay, bye. I guess.
Sure.
Yeah, he was being cocky last time.
Yeah.
Yeah. But he was still professional. Hey, what's up, G-Rod? What's up? G-Rod in the house. Alright guys, I want you to go show some love at G-Rod's last video. And subscribe to his channel, please. Subscribe to G-Rod channel.
Hey, you have to make this stop. I bet you don't make the stop.
She's wearing. There you go.
Good job.
Good job.
Stop and seatbelt.
Hey, you're right. Hey, you're on the stop. I'm fearing for my safety. Oh my God. Woo! Guys, you're coming, boy. Peace out.